tengamos eso.
A warm welcome from Anfield. My name is Derek Ray. I'm joined by Stuart Robson here on the commentary gantry. And I have to say, the cop in fine voice already as we approach kickoff time. What a match this promises to be.
Well, this is one of the great games of the season, isn't it? Liverpool at home to Manchester United. We've got some top-class players on view, two very good teams, and a magical atmosphere. What more could you ask for?
The starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And leading the attack today is Roberto Firmino. Here's the lineup for Manchester United. Dean Henderson starts between the posts. Luke Shaw starts with Aaron Wan-Bissaka in the fullback positions. Jadon Sancho plays with Marcus Rashford in the wide positions. And operating up front today, Edinson Cavani. The fans are always part of the story here at Anfield, and they get underway. Excellent vision. Salah. Firmino. And now Henderson. Has someone to play it to. It's still alive. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
Rashford. Bruno Fernandes has it. McTominay. And return to Sancho. Cavani. Bruno Fernandes. Rashford. Rashford! Real chance. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Now, sending it in. Well, they survived the attack. McTominay. It's got to be! And there it is! United take the lead in the derby! And that has stunned the fans into silence!
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
Manchester 1-0 then.
Number 39, Scott McTominay.
Cavani. Bruno Fernandes has it. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Liverpool have given it away. It's a fine United move in the making. Sancho just couldn't get it through. Roberto Firmino did well to win the ball back. Cavani. He has time to play it over. Cavani, McTominay, no way through. Mane, it's with Roberto Firmino. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Jadon Sancho. It's with McTominay. Can he take the chance? Surely. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Mane. Plenty of options. Roberto Firmino. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Cavani. And back with Bruno Fernandes. Sancho. Bruno Fernandes. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Poor pass under no real pressure. Mane. Salah! It's gone in beyond the goalkeeper, and Liverpool are level.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Contest 1-1. Fred. Marcus Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. And now Rashford. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Mane. And players waiting in the centre. Robertson. It's with Fabinho. Good strength to keep the ball. Fabinho. Firmino. Couldn't keep it. Jadon Sancho. Scott McTominay. United might be able to cash in. Bruno Fernandes. Fred. Just cutting off the supply. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. United come away with it. Scott McTominay. Marcus Rashford. And space to cross it. Matip. Fred. It's with McTominay. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Thiago. Mane. Mane. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. And a bad pass it was. Bruno Fernandes. And Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Cavani. Fred. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. And the danger cleared. Mane. And continues his run. Can he give them the lead?
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So back in business, can Manchester United come up with an answer? Scott McTominay. Here is Fred.
Marcus Rashford.
Shaw. Fred with it. Cavani. Well, strong play here. Scott McTominay. And the attack goes through Cavani. And a strong tackle. And couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, those stats don't lie. Liverpool haven't controlled the ball, but what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Thiago. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Thiago. And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
Shaw. Bruno Fernandes. Jadon Sancho. Cavani. Sancho now. This could level it.
with Sancho.
Edinson Cavani's in the vicinity. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in.
Cavani. Good strength to keep the ball.
It's there for him.
He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
Who's going to get on the end of it?
It might be.
Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. A potential danger here. Henderson. Here's Salah. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
And there's the delivery. It hasn't come to very much. Firmino. Body in the way. Giving the ball away. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count.
Defensive efficiency personified.
Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes, breaking at pace. Cavani pulls it back and still looking for space. Well, no way through. And continues his run. Cavani, pretty comfortable piece of defending. McTominay.
Still possibilities.
Bruno Fernandes.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort. You just wonder if they're going to regret that.
Virgil van Dijk. Fabinho now. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Well, that's the end of that move for now. Bruno Fernandes.
Very quick thinking there.
Salah. Now they've lost it. Cavani. More than decent this from United, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Roberto Firmino. It's with Fabinho. It's with Roberto Firmino.
Great challenge, he got nothing but ball.
Bruno Fernandes. This might be ideal for the counter. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Sancho. And very deftly cut out. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Space and time for the cross. Sends it back. In it goes! Delighted to be 2 in front. Things look good for them now.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and then it's a pretty tidy finish too. Hits it hard, he hits it low, and it just makes it difficult for the keeper. A really nice goal.
Shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Salah. Henderson has it. Fabinho. Sadio Mane now. Roberto Firmino. A really sumptuous ball. Well, marginally wide. So, so close. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, I think it's fair to say, Stuart, Mo Salah is having quite a lot to say for himself out there on the pitch.
Yeah, he's been brilliant, hasn't he? He looks such a threat every time he gets the ball. And, of course, he scored a very good goal.
McTominay. It's got to be! And there it is! United take the lead in the derby! And that has stunned the fans into some... Mane. Salah! It's gone in beyond the goalkeeper, and Liverpool are level. Continues his run. Can he give them the lead? Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. It's there for him. He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
Here's Salah. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Space and time for the cross. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. Back in business, and United's struggles were there for all to see in the first 45. Can they put up a better fist of it? Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Possession one. Marcus Rashford. A bit sloppy in possession. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Can he keep his composure? Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Edinson Cavani hasn't quite brought the influence to bear on the proceedings that we thought he would, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he has to impose himself on this game. He's been far too quiet so far. If they are to get back into this, he needs to make something happen and start getting some shots away.
He's protecting it well. Salah. It's with Roberto Firmino. Fabinho. Well read to put an end to that attack. Sancho. Excellent vision. Thiago. And pull back. In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. But the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
The ball rolling again. It does appear that Liverpool are just about out of sight. Maguire. Lindelof. Read it well. Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane now. Mane. Thiago. An attack full of promise. Fabinho. Firmino. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. They will now make use of the substitutes bench.
Number 11, Mohamed Salah, coming onto the pitch. Number 20, Diogo Jota. Substitution for Manchester United. Coming off the pitch, number 39, Scott McTominay. To be replaced.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? And cleared away. Mane. Firing it towards goal.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Roberto Firmino. Diogo Jota. Firmino. And back with Fabinho. Firmino. Making sure it didn't get past him. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Bruno Fernandes. He's in control of the situation. Jadon Sancho. How about the cross? Given away by Manchester United. Chance to run at them. Can he put it away? Strong hand on that one. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Chance to cross. Henderson. Here's Fabinho, putting his body on the line. Now can they counter clinically? Now the counter chance was there, but no more. Fabinho. Here's Firmino. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Bruno Fernandes. Cavani. Now with Rashford. Using his physical strength to shield it. Well, there to intercept. Geometric precision from Thiago. Was spot on with that challenge. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Maguire. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution.
Number 14, Jordan Henderson, to be replaced by number 17, Curtis Jones.
Good effort here. Well, good effort, but he's placed it wide. Thiago. Diogo Jota. And holding the ball up in a decent position. He's protecting it well. Could cross it in here. Wonderful tackle. Shielding the ball superbly. Fred. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Rashford. Cuts it back. Will it be? Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Now, sending it in. Well, couldn't get it past that first defender. Diogo Jota. Good strength to keep the ball. Playing with purpose and control. And let's give credit to the defending. Bruno Fernandes. Cavani. Excellent vision. And out of play it goes, alas. Doing well to keep possession. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Cavani. And now Rashford. Really good challenge. ...20 minutes to go. Jota. Fabinho. Well, that pass easy on the eye. He can't hold on to it. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
Strong play here on the shielding front. He's using his strength to good effect. Bruno Fernandes. It needs an accurate cross. Fred. Sancho now. And it might be. And thwarted there following the cross. Not able to put it behind for what will be a corner here. Delivering it. Smuggled away. Pogba. Plays it back.
With the owner of the blue
possession one.
BG04DOM, please return to your vehicle. Your lights are on.
Mane. Rashford. Cavani. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Good physical play. Bruno Fernandes. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming.
Substitution for Manchester United.
Here's a change for Manchester United.
Number 17, Fred. To be replaced by number 31, Nemanja Matic.
Now the delivery, and the keeper will happily collect that one. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And in with a real chance. Can he find the net? And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Bruno Fernandes. Edinson Cavani now. Pogba. Sancho. Strength and control, a big part of his game. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Touched onto the frame of the goal. Ten minutes to go. Jadon Sancho. Bruno Fernandes has it. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Cavani. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And he's broken free. Can they create something? Bruno Fernandes. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Using his physical strength to shield it. This is Nemanja Matic. Nemanja Matic has it. Cavani. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Has the strength to hang on to it. Roberto Firmino. Holding it up, waiting for support to arrive. How can he take them on and beat them? Cavani. Jadon Sancho. And still danger here. Breaking at pace. Oh, big chance. This is Thiago. And it might be.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Rashford. Matic on the ball. Bruno Fernandes. Good looking sequence. Jadon Sancho. How about the cross? And a tidy tackle. Mane. And take it away. Cavani. Cavani. And Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. Here's Cavani. And back with Bruno Fernandes. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Good strength to keep the ball. Roberto Firmino. Mane. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Robertson pulls it back. Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
Doing well to keep possession. Marcus Rashford. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? And this situation could be dangerous. Cavani. And Pogba. A really top-notch piece of defending. Mane. It's with Roberto Firmino. Diogo Jota. Edinson Cavani now. Promising looking attack. In position here to protect the ball. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Matip. Here is Thiago. Mane. Now can they create something? Not to be this time. Bruno Fernandes. Matic on the ball. Rashford. Pogba has it. Cavani. Now Paul Pogba. Sancho. Pogba. Great opportunity. Well, they've bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways, it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment. But when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
Manchester United goal, number 6, Paul Pogba.
The sound of the referee's whistle. This match is in the history books, and it goes down as a Liverpool victory.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
Roberto Firmino makes his presence felt in so many different ways. What did you see from the Brazilian in this match?
Well, he gave that back line a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them, always looking to play on the shoulder, took his goals well too. Clearly the difference maker today.
Mane. Salah! It's gone in beyond the goalkeeper, and Liverpool are level. And continues his run. Can he give them the lead? Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Space and time for the cross. Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. Thiago. In it goes. The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now. Mane. Firing it towards goal. Is Thiago, and it might be. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.